This is Dr. Akram Al-Mantabi, and I am honored to be among you to present my poster about my project around the National Cost of Health Services. The introduction of the project, whereas the cost accounting may be necessary to manage cost and cost balancing decision, strategic planning, as well as profitability analysis, because its main goal is to measure the resource consumption for meeting is providing each service as accurate as possible. It is possible to take advantage of the concept of marginal cost to lay a clear foundation for the final cost of the health services, which enables us to use the determination of break-even point for health, and thus we can add an acceptable product margin in the health sector. What is the aim of the project? Consider the marginal cost analysis, basis for final pricing of health services, consider marginal cost formula and the medical services, implementation is the outcome by applicable software. The discussion on the methodology, due to the sensitivity of free treatment in many countries, therefore, the cost must be dealt with scientifically and systematically in a way that the citizen should not be burdened with the treatment and also without bridges to the owner of capital by enabling them to achieve appropriate return for their investment. There are three main levels state on the nationalized the hospital and the national network of general practice. Practitioners and the health services community and the household centrally, but manage separately. The problem of the project lies in the lack of clarification of the mechanism used for the pricing health services based on the lack of distinction between what is known as fixed or indirect cost and the variable cost of the health services provided on the individual or patient. So that I have to go and for the questionnaire as data collection tools from my study sample and using collection tool and analyzing the following results. Number one, the direct cost. What is your opinion about the direct cost from the random sample of my study? And the clarifying of guidelines applicable, and the clear idea of using break-even point. What about your information about break-even? In addition, the depreciation standard of medical equipment, plus some strengths and weakness of the hospital, and what about the information and your background with the indirect cost observed when pricing the health services will be fixed? Thank you for your attention, my colleague.